last thing I wish to cover in this course is consolidated logging. Now, the problem of running in a distributed environment, we have logs running in these containers all over the place, which if you're troubleshooting something, that can be become very difficult, especially if you're going from multiple services. So what we are going to do is we want to take all that log data, consolidate it, and get it up to Elasticsearch where it can be searched using Kibana. Kibana is a great graphical user interface to look at data inside of Elasticsearch, so the two work really well together. We will be using FileBeat, which is a very efficient tool to go and grab the log data to get that in. So a lot of moving parts here, and let me prefix this. There's a lot of different ways to do consolidated logging. The Elasticsearch, FileBeat, and Kibana are very popular. That's why I chose the stack. There's a number of different tools, but this is a very popular stack, and I like Kibana. It works really well as far as a search tool. We will also be utilizing Spring Cloud Sleuth, which will give us a trace ID that if we have a request going across multiple services, Spring Cloud Sleuth enables that. So for a Spring context, allows us to trace hops across multiple services. So pretty cool capabilities that we have here. By the end of this. We will have all our microservices providing log data to Elasticsearch using FileBeat, and we'll be able to go into Kibana and search the log data.